Hello, 大家好 It's me, Elena. In the last two lessons, we have learned numbers from 1 to 99. Now, can you quickly to say them out in Chinese? Let's check. What's this? Yes, it's 五. 五. Okay. How about this?Good, it's 七, 七, 7, right? What's this? Very familiar already, right? Of course, it's 一, 一, good. How about this? Yes, it's 四. 四, good. How about this? Yes, it's 三. 三, good. A little bit difficult. What's this? When you see this number, firstly, we need to think about what?51 equals to 50 plus 1, right? And 50, we also can separate it into 5 multiplied by 10. So, no matter it's a multiplication signal or plus signal, what we need to do? Yes, ignore them. So, we just need to directly say the numbers out, right?So, this number is 51, right? 51, good. How about this? Yes, 38, 38, good. What's this? Good.六十七，六十七 ，very good. How about this? 四十三 ，right? Good. 四十三。How about this? Very big number. Good. 九十九，九十九 ，very good.If you got all the right answers just now, congratulations, you have done a good job. But if not, don't be upset, okay? And just go back to the last two videos to review them, okay? Now, in this lesson, what we need to learn? Remember? Yes, we need to learn these three numbers, right?They are 100, 1,000, and 10,000. Okay? Why we need to put them together to learn them? Because the same as number 1 to 10, the 10 basic numbers, there's no any method, but only to remember them. So,That's why we put them together to learn it. Okay? Now let's start. Firstly, we need to learn 100. 100 in Chinese. This is Chinese characters, right? We write like this. 100. And this is pinyin. Read after me. 100. 100.Good, 100, 100, okay? Next one, 1,000, 1,000, 1,000, 1,000, good, okay? Last one, 10,000, a very big, big, big numbers. So, It should be 1万 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 Okay. Do you remember them now? Let's review again, okay? 100 100 100 1000 1000 1000 Okay, last one, 10,000 10,000 10,000 Okay, you may have a question. If you listen carefully just now, you will hear I pronounced here yi. These three numbers, they all have yi, right? Number yi, but I didn't pronounce it like I wrote here first tone, right? I pronounce this 一百, this 一千, and this 一万. So here, actually, the pronunciation has changed, right? The tone has changed. This I pronounce 一百. This I pronounce 一千, but this I pronounce 一万. Very strange, right? About this, actually, it's a tone changing rules of character 一. But in this lesson, I will not say it here, and I will specially make a video to talk about tone changing rules of character 一. If you want to know why it changed the tone, then just follow our channel and you will see. Okay? So you may ask, how about, I know 100, but what if I want to say 200? 200. So 200, how to say? Also, we can use the methods we have learned in the second lesson, right? Firstly, think 200, we can think it equals to what? 200 equals to 2 multiplied by 100, right? And we just need to, what, ignore the multiplication signal and directly state the numbers out, right? So it should be 2, 2. This one, 一百. But here we will not say 二一百. We just omit 一 and change it into 2. 二百. We say 二百. See? And if we want to say 300 the same, right? 300 it can be equal, separate into two parts, is 3 and 100. But remember, because we want to, if we say 三一百, we don't know, maybe we just say number 3 and number 100, but no relationship with 300, right? So we just need to omit this 一 and directly say 百. So it should be what? 三百, right? Samba. Good. So, how about this? How about we want to say 70,000? 70,000. Also the same as 200, 300, right? The way is the same. Firstly, 70,000, it can be separated into two parts. It's 7 and 10,000. 7 multiplied by 10,000, right? And the same as 200 and 300, we just need to what? Omit what? Omit number E. Like 10,000, we say 一万. So 70,000, we just need to say what? It's 七 and just follow this, right? 七万, right? 七万. Good. Now understand? How about 4,000? How will you say 4,000? Do you know? Yes, the same, right? Now you know, if you say, you separate the number into two parts, but you still directly say all the numbers out, it's wrong. It has problem, right? So, just need to word here, we just need to omit one, number one, and directly say the character 百千万. That's it, right? So 4,000, it should be, yes, 四千. Good. Okay, that's all for today. And so far we have learned numbers from 1 to 99 and 100, 1,000 and 10,000. What else numbers we haven't learned yet? Yes, it's 0, right? 0. 0 and what else? Some the numbers like 120, right? Do you know how to say? And 107, right? Okay. Or maybe 1,008, 10,019. Do you know how to say them? Some people will say, yes, of course, so easy. I just need to separate them and then ignore the multiplication signal or the plus signal and directly say numbers out. Maybe I can just omit the number 1 and directly say 百万千. That's it, right? No, you're wrong. If you think like that, you're wrong. Okay, so about this problem, we will solve it in the next lesson. Okay, see you next time. 再见.